Do you smell that? Good. Do you smell that? Oxygen. But where does it come from? Well, I'll show you. Follow me. So, you see these bad boys behind me? Yeah, those are trees. But you guys already know that. But what you might not know, and again, you guys might already know this, is trees actually give off oxygen in order for us to live. So trees basically take in carbon dioxide and release oxygen. These leaves actually contain chlorophyll, which uses sunlight as a source of energy to break down carbon dioxide and water into food. Oxygen is released during this breakdown, and this process is called photosynthesis. Yeah. And when these leaves actually fall to the ground, these are then broken down into nutrients, which are then absorbed by the roots of the trees. And eventually all those nutrients that are absorbed by the roots of the tree eventually make their way back up to the tree and just grow again. It's a complete cycle. It's actually pretty cool. So why am I talking about this? Well, there's actually a reason, and I need you guys' help. We need trees to survive. So a bunch of content creators have actually banded together on YouTube to try to make this possible. And the goal is actually to plant 20 million trees by the end of 2019. So that gives us about 2 months. Well, content creator Jimmy, known as Mr. Beast, have actually partnered up with the Arbor Day Foundation, which is the largest, most well-known nonprofit organization for planting trees. And they have actually agreed to plant one tree for every $1 donated. And that's the best part about this. Okay, so in essence, what am I really asking you to do? Well, I'm asking you to head over to TeamTrees.org to donate, because I mean, after all, we're all in this together. This is our home, this is our planet. If you can only donate $1, that's perfectly fine. Just remember that every dollar counts. So will this completely help the climate change? No, but at least we're taking a step in the right direction. So let's end this year on a good note. We only have 2 months left. I know we can do it. I know that content creators all over this platform are going to help dominate and achieve this goal. It's gonna be so freaking cool, and I can't wait for that to happen. So again, guys, all I'm asking you is to head over to TeamTrees.org and donate. Every dollar counts. And for those of you who don't know, I actually just released a new sweater with my new logo. And starting today, between October 25th and December 31st, any profit that I gain from these sweaters will go directly to the Arbor Day Foundation to help plant a tree. Also, fun fact for those of you who did not know this, check this out. So if you look really closely, there's actually multiple rings here on this tree stump. Every ring that you actually see on a tree stump actually symbolizes the amount of years that that tree has been alive. So again, everyone, head over to TeamTrees.org and donate for a good cause. Let's end this year on a good note, like I said. And remember that every $1 donated is one tree in the ground. Let's help our planet live stronger and longer for multiple decades to come, not only for us, but for our families, our children, our nieces, our nephews, our grandparents. Let's make it count. Let's save our planet by taking a step in the right direction. Again, shout out to Mark, Jimmy, AKA Mr. Beast, for putting all this together. Thank you guys for uniting us content creators on this platform to do good for a change. Even though a lot of content creators do actually go out of their way to donate to charities and to do good in this world, hopefully we can take over that YouTube training page and see what happens. So again, guys, like I said, every purchase made for my new sweater that I did just release will go directly towards the Arbor Day Foundation to help reach that goal of planting 20 million trees. I will leave the link to my merchandise in the bio, of course, and also a link to teamtrees.org where you can help donate. So yeah, guys, let's make this happen. I'm actually gonna go right now and make my own donation. And also, if you guys are new to this channel, make sure to subscribe, drop a like on this video, spread the word, share the video with your family. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for coming to watch this. I love you. I will see you guys on the next one, and then the next one, and then the one after that.